class 8C.
Today we are going to show the experiments, that is the activities in our chemistry textbook of the chapter fuels showing properties of combustion.
These are the materials required for our activity 1. First we are going to light the candle.
2000 years late.
So we have lighted the candle and now we are going to apply a plastic covering over this candle. So now you can see that the flame has gone out, which shows that in the lack of oxygen, combustion cannot take place.
The second activity is to show that the fire cannot take place below the ignition. Now, materials required is two cold papers, one filled with water and one normal. And we need some water.
One eternity later.
So the water has been filled and as you can see it is not leaking.
Now we are going to burn both the papers.
So first the one without water.
This is the one without water. As you can see it.
Now we will burn the paper with water. Why is it not burning?
Yeah, I thought.
So as you can see, it has not burnt because water is present inside this, and under the ignition temperature, fire cannot burn.
Now we will